Hey everyone, so today I'm gonna react to BTS Magic Shop, and this will be a live performance as suggested by you guys. So thank you very much for the suggestion and keep them coming in the comments below. But yeah, so as a musician I will try to listen to the instruments they use and which kind of effects are being used on the vocals, for example. So hopefully we can learn a bit today, but yeah, as it is a live performance I will try to pay attention to that as well. But yeah, without further ado, let's just have a listen to Magic Shop. So many people.
Okay, let's get it.
And it's so nicely shaped as well, because you have in the middle like these squares, so I guess there's room to walk in between. And maybe even seating, like seats. I'm not sure, because in a normal concert place you would just, you know, have a bunch of people grouped together and not really nice, I would say. But this looks a bit nicer, at least from here. But yeah, sorry, let's continue. That intro actually reminded me of a song from Austin Mahone called All I Ever Need, or You're All I Ever Need, I think. Like, he's going like with that intro with the instruments and then like very like jazzy style, or you know, snapping and stuff like that. But yeah, let's continue. Very nice guitar. Like, very nice suits they have, shiny. It's so interactive, you know, when he's looking directly into the camera and sitting down, I think, or like kneeling down. And it just feels way more personal, you know, you feel like you're part of it, even though you're not at the concert place. I'm here watching it as a video, but it feels very personal somehow. And here comes Jin with his nice falsetto. Worldwide handsome! Jimin as well. It's gonna charge up. Very nice. I really like that chorus, and it shows one after the other. They, you know, a new singer, like first it was Jin, super nice falsetto, then Jimin, I think, kicks in, super nice falsetto, but he also has a very, very high voice, so he doesn't have to do it falsetto. And then Jungkook, also very nice falsetto coming in, and he also sings very high. It's like they all, you know, singing high is not necessarily meaning that you're a good singer, but it shows that you really, you know, it's a very nice thing to be able to sing high, because especially with harmonies and background vocals in general. But I think it does show that you are a pretty good singer if you can do it very high, also very low. And I think many of them can also sing very deep. But yeah, I personally just like very, you know, someone singing very high, because I feel like it takes a bit more somehow to not strain your voice and stuff like that. So yeah, but that's just my personal thing, and they all have very nice falsettos and high voices, so it's really cool.
Hey, hey. 그런데 말해 돌이켜보면 사실은 말했나 oh, really? 최고가 되고 싶었던
But yeah, otherwise about the music itself, I mean, there's the kick drum in the middle, then there's the electronic hi-hat on the left side, some kind of piano going like filling each chord on the beat, like to make it feel very reverby somehow. It's a very reverby song, so you're very mesmerized by it and stuff like that. So I think that's about it, nothing dramatic. And also the guitar we heard from the beginning. And it's gonna charge up for the chorus again. Goes faster. And that's some kind of synth thing going like do 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 do, like really like very in your face, kind of aggressive somehow, but it sounds really cool. I just said it there, magic jump. Very nice vocals. Oh yeah. Nice, Jimin. And now you really heard it there because they're not singing. That is some kind of synth, I think, synth piano. Or some, maybe some kind of synth string or whatever. It's probably a combination of more than one thing anyway. But yeah, that's basically the main thing. The kick drum and stuff like that with the synth. That's it, I think, basically from the instruments. You can think the best of me, so you can also something going in the background, like a little kind of flute, something like do 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 do, something like that. And especially for the chorus, you can hear that many of them are singing at the same time. Just a few beats before, you heard only one of them sang, and then it sounds a bit thin because, you know, one person alone, you need to kind of, you know, make it louder than the actual instruments. And in this case, the instruments are pretty loud when this synth just goes crazy. So, but when two people sing the same thing, then it's almost like it's a double layer. You kind of copied it and you paste it on top of it, and then it's actually thicker. That's a very normal trick to use in music production as well. But here they just do it live, so two people sing the same line, and that makes it louder. And suddenly they are louder than the instruments. So, but it sounds really cool as well. Oh, they're going away. What a setup, you know? What a stage. Nice. Very nice. I really like that song. It's not exactly the same as the song Microcosmos or whatever it's called. But it is a kind of feel-good song, like at a concert, kind of could be a nice ending song, for example. But yeah, I really liked that one. It was really cool, especially with the synth thing. That was just really nice sounding, really interesting. And yeah, nice to see them perform live. I haven't seen an awful lot of live videos, so if you have some that you would like me to react to, then just write it in the comments below, because normally I just react to music videos if possible. But yeah, that was a really cool one, so thank you very much for suggesting that one. And like I said, if you have other suggestions, then leave it in the comments below. It can also be from other bands, and yeah, I'm just willing to hear whatever you want me to hear. So yeah, but thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you for the next video. Bye.